would you like to be a rich and famous actor for the rest of your life?
Am I going to be in an actual movie?
You're going to be playing famous Hollywood actor Huckle Saxton.
Huck's dead.
So we use a double. You're going to need to look like him, talk like him, walk like him, and treat others exactly the way he does.
It's a lot of pressure to be an entirely different person.
Don't you have some kind of a magic makeup?
We came across this cream.
Wow.
What is this?
To make scars disappear, wrinkles vanish.
It's got these amazing healing properties. I just want to tell you to get ready for a change. The new me is going to be different than the old me.
What is inside will be outside. And what is underneath will be revealed.
What did you get into last night?
I'm telling you, there's something evil about this cream.
It feeds on the basest of human emotions. Anger, rage, jealousy.
Some things are worth more than money.
Hatred.
I can feel it.
Anything evil.
Martha! What is going on?
So he's acting like the monster from the movie.
Not acting. He is the monster from the movie.
Somebody help me!
He kind of went a little crazy.
They turned into monsters because they are monsters.
It's like straight out of a movie.
Stamp out the evil you have unleashed.
There's no turning back.
Celebrity is a mask. And you can't take it off.